Here I'm using a projector to help project the text onto a cookie so that I could trace it and be ultra precise. If you want to know what projector I'm using and how I'm setting it up, check out the link in the description box below.